getting big in this rap game, and you thinking it's all good. Well, I'm here to tell you it ain't, baby. You got every eye in the world on you. You gotta understand these people feel what they don't know.
Imagine life with no chill and no love, and no harassment on brothers and fancy cars. Now why they wanna trap me, make me a slave? They just mad cause the ghetto nigga breaking bread.
On that level, I used to sit on the porch with my Uncle Ben, and I watched the murder scene when I was 13, yeah, by the mail for me, and it made me crazy, and it made me lose my mind, and time to time it crossed my mind, what if that wasn't a crime, not slim, would you kill for me and everything that's real to me, if there was no law, and nobody was superstar, no state trooper cause to follow, you wouldn't have to swallow your rocks, or toss the Glocks with the hollows, I'd kill a rich man and drink his blood, would it bring me riches, or would I just be selling my soul to them wicked witches? Babylon, the world is a ghetto and God is like the dawn, nigga, feel it.
Imagine life with no jails and no laws and no harassment on brothers and fancy cars. Now why they wanna trap me, make me a slave? They just mad cause the ghetto
now
nigga
break bread. 1 minute to pray and a second to die. Could you picture the dark side before I let these bullets fly from out my 4-5 seat? I know what you mean. Is it life or dead? Imagine living life with no breath. My imagination's a motherfucker when I'm full of stress. Too much killing. I won't supply the world with a vest, but that's impossible. Killing is unstoppable. Long as they got bullets and guns, they got niggas that's droppable. Real niggas, imagine if the world was surrounded by real niggas. We won't have a reason to kill niggas. Kill niggas. My brain it runs so deep, I'ma shed with y'all. When my own niggas try to cut through.